Welcome to 12 Days of Pinsmas. So for the month of December, I thought I would do something a little bit festive, and so I came up with 12 Days of Pinsmas. Basically think Vlogmas, but minus the vlogs and add in pins. So starting on December 1st, I'm gonna be posting a new video every other day for 12 days leading up to Christmas, so that'll bring us to about to December 23rd. All these videos will be going up at my normal time of 8 a.m. Pacific, and it's not gonna be really different stuff than what I normally do. They'll be a little bit more holiday fun infused, but I thought it would be fun to do a few more videos during the holiday season, and I just thought of the name of 12 Days of Pinsmas and wanted to do something with it because it sounded like fun. And so also with this, I have a little Pinsmas giveaway. So I have a few little fun things in this giveaway, and I wanted to do this as a little holiday present for you guys, and also as a bit of a thank you. I'm getting a bit closer to 1,000 subscribers, and that really does mean a lot. So whether you celebrate Christmas or Hanukkah or something entirely different, hopefully this will be a fun little festive treat. And so this is what I'm all going to be giving away. So because it's Pinsmas, you gotta give away some pins, and I'm going to be giving away a full set of the new Disney Store limited release Christmas pins. These pins were released at the beginning of November, and they feature one with Mickey, Minnie, and Pluto on them. And these were actually for a really good cause because $1 from the purchase of each was donated to the Boys and Girls Club. So you can see we have the Mickey Mouse one here. He's wearing some fun antlers. And then the text on the bottom says 2017 more magical together. You then have the cute Pluto one there, and then the little Minnie. So these pins are such nice quality, and they're really neat because the faces are kind of sculpted and raised, but I thought these would be great to give away. And they're also a pretty hot ticket item. I think I went to my Disney store 2 days after they were released and they were already sold out. Then I went to my Disney store outlet. They had a handful of Minnie and Pluto, so I got those, and then I was able to trade for Mickey online so I can give away a full set to you guys. And then I'm also including in the giveaway this adorable Mickey sock ornament. It's this really neat clear plastic Mickey-shaped ornament, and then they have these really neat holiday socks inside. So you can see this one features Mickey dressed up in his holiday attire. And that's what the socks actually look like. And it seems like they're made for both men's and women. So this is all what's part of my 12 Days of Pinsmas giveaway. And then because the Disney store asks if you'd like to buy a reusable bag with this, I'm also gonna throw them in with this. And so to enter, all you have to do is comment down below with some sort of fact about yourself. Can be something super simple, like with what your name is, something that you like. It could be something Disney related about you. But it just has to be a comment of something about yourself, since it'd be great to know a little bit more about you guys. I'd certainly appreciate if you were subscribed to my channel, but you unfortunately can't see who's subscribed to your channel unless their subscriptions are public, and then you also can't see who likes a video. So just a comment is all it takes to enter. And I'm going to leave this giveaway open until Wednesday, December 13th. And I'm gonna be putting everybody who's entered's name into a random name generator and picking out a name from that. I unfortunately won't be able to do a live video to do the drawing because I'm gonna be gone at a geology conference, but hopefully you can trust that I'm just putting it right into the random name generator. And then so what I'll do is I'll reply to the winning person's comment, and I'll also put a pinned comment with winner here. And then if that person can contact me on any of my social media, which will be listed in the description, then I can sort out shipping address and send this off. So this will be open to anybody if you're under the age of 18, just so long as you have parent permission. And I should be able to send this internationally as well if there are any international people. But so yeah, so then I thought I would share just a little bit about myself. So hi, my name's Emily. I just turned 25 recently. My birthday is actually one day after Mickey Mouse's, so we almost share a birthday, but not quite. I am a graduate student at Arizona State, and I'm currently in my third year pursuing my PhD in geology. So that's why you occasionally see some Disney geology videos on this channel. I'm a lifelong Disney fan. My parents started me when I was very young, and I love pretty much just every aspect of Disney, and especially pins. I've been watching YouTube for forever. I started watching back in 2007. You can see I actually made this channel in 2008. So I've been watching people for forever here. And earlier this year, I decided to actually start posting videos since I am in the midst of working toward my PhD and I really needed a creative outlet, and Disney is really my biggest passion to be able to do that. So this has been a really fun way for me to connect with the Disney community and do something that's a little bit more creative oriented and ease the stress of a graduate degree. But so please do stick around for 12 Days of Pinsmas. We're starting that up on December 1st, and enter the giveaway by commenting below. But thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and please do consider subscribing if you'd like to see more Disney and pin related content. And I hope you have a Zip-a-Dee-Doo Disney day.